I'm a business analyst supporting sales and marketing teams to help them make data-driven decisions. I've created and validated a Fabric Data Agent called Customer Sales Agent that analyzes customer purchasing behavior. I tested the data agent and confirmed that it works as expected. Once validated, I can then publish the data agent. As part of publishing process, I can also provide a description so that the data agent could also be used by other AI systems. I can see now that the data agent is published, so I can now navigate to Microsoft Copilot Studio. Once I'm in Microsoft Copilot Studio, I've already created the custom agent named Master Sales Agent. At this point, the custom agent don't have access to any tools or knowledge. With a new capability in Copilot Studio, I'm able to add agents to my custom agent, including Fabric Data Agents. I browse the available data agents from Microsoft Fabric and select Customer Sales Agent and add it to my custom agent. I can now see that the Fabric Data Agent has appeared under the agent available to the Master Sales Agent. This means that I have connected my Fabric Data Agent to my Copilot Studio agent. Next, I move to publish my custom Master Agent so that I can actually use and share it across different consumption channels. Once it is published, I can actually select the desired consumption channel among different available channels. I choose Teams and Microsoft 365 Copilot as the primary channel where most of my colleagues work. This means that my colleagues in sales and marketing teams can now ask data questions in Teams without needing to switch to Fabric or Copilot Studio. Now that I'm in Microsoft Teams, I can start by asking what is the most common occupation among customers with the highest yearly income. The insight from this question can actually help the marketing team focus different campaigns for different professionals. I can see that the agent replied with management. Now, I can then move on to ask the second question, which is, what is the total yearly income distribution of customers? This question can actually help the planning team align the pricing according to the purchasing power of different groups. I can now see that the agent provided a clear breakdown of low, medium, and high income segments. I can also provide feedback about the quality of responses. As you can see with this setup, my colleagues can now explore and gain customer insights directly in Teams through integration between Fabric and Microsoft Copilot Studio.